दिस इज महाराजा कुशीन बाजार साइट 10 किलोवाट विथ 31 नंबर ऑफ मॉड्यूल्स। दिस इज बेसिकली अ सिंगल लेग स्ट्रक्चर विद अ पीसीसी ब्लॉक ऑफ 300 300 300 विथ 3 रोज। नंबर ऑफ शेड्स हियर यूज इज 3। दिस पोर्शन इज कॉल्ड एज पर्लिन ऑफ द स्ट्रक्चर। दिस इज कॉल्ड एज द मॉड्यूल माउंटिंग मेंबर और राफ्टर, वट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू टेल। दिस पार्ट इज द लेग एंड दिस इज बेसिकली द डायगनल। सो यू कैन सी हियर द नंबर ऑफ शेड्स यूज इज 3, अ नंबर ऑफ रोज आर 3। दे आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज। हियर इज द सीरीज कनेक्शन थ्रू MC4। दे आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज एंड अल्टीमेटली दे आर टेकन थ्रू UPVC pipe over a precast block, cause water movement is required, otherwise water will stuck, to the DC cables are brought to DC DB. As you can see, after AJB, this is the line has come here to the inverter. This is basically a 10 kilowatt power one inverter box. So here is basically the DC inputs. It is a two string, so two positive, two negative, and from here the AC cable, the single input AC cable has come up. This is basically for the data logger. This is the data logger where we basically go ahead and register the datas. This is my energy meter, just to cross check what is the energy generation from the inverter, and this is my ACD. After energy meter, this is my LT panel. This is the basically the IIP inverter interfacing panel is near to the inverter. Okay, this inverter panel is basically closed now. If we open it, we can see that it has 3 indicating box for 3 phases, and ultimately it has a MCB and SPD. MCB for current protection, SPD for voltage protection. Except it is kept in a kiosk or a box and with fire protection system near, if by any chance anything happens to it. From IIP, the AC cable will come to GIP. This is a grid interfacing panel, the same as ACDB, divided into two parts, and ultimately connected to the main meter. This is a three-phase meter through which it is basically connected, and ultimately to grid via a net meter. You can see here is a net meter that has been connected to the grid.